I was in the winter of my life. And the men I met along the road were my only summer. At night, I fell asleep with visions of myself dancing and laughing and crying with them. 3 years down the line of being on an endless world tour, and my memories of them were the only things that sustained me, and my only real happy times. I was a singer, not a very popular one. I once had dreams of becoming a beautiful poet, but upon an unfortunate series of events, saw those dreams dashed and divided like a million stars in the night sky that I wished on over and over again, sparkling and broken. But I didn't really mind because I knew that it takes getting everything you ever wanted and then losing it to know what true freedom is. When the people I used to know found out what I had been doing, how I had been living, they asked me why. But there's no use in talking to people who have a home. They have no idea what it's like to seek safety in other people, for home to be wherever you lie your head. I was always an unusual girl. My mother told me I had a chameleon soul. No moral compass pointing due north. No fixed personality.